And welcome, ladies and gentlemen, live at the Eastfield Mall. I'm Matthew James with Pioneer Valley Pro Wrestling. It is the tag team contest we waited for all summer. Big Bacon, Brad Hollister, Sexy Jesus, the Closers, taking on two-thirds of the inaugural six-man tag team champions from Ring of Honor. TK Orion, the Horror King, Vinny Marsaglia, The Kingdom. And the fans here in Springfield, Massachusetts, well behind The Kingdom, much to the Closers' dismay. Sexy Jesus protecting his tag team partner, Big Bacon, from hearing the discouraging chant of these fans. It's Kingdom Country here in Springfield, Massachusetts. Kingdom, closers will not be shook. They look ready to start this matchup. Right after referee Adam West gets the murderous Vinny Marcellia back. Looks like we're going to see TK Orion against Sexy Jesus wins the battle of rock, paper, scissors. And TK Orion's waited a long time to get his hands on Sexy Jesus. The bell is rung. And it's a foot that he gets on him. Big boot to start off the match. Lighting him up in the corner. Three good chops and an Irish whip. Back body and TK all fired up. The jacket's off and things are underway. Quick tag to the Horror King. Double headbutt, double chop, and Sexy Jesus is reeling. Knee to the midsection, clobbering blow. We get another quick tag in this matchup. Hip toss from the Horror King. Jawbreaker from Big Brad. And Vinny Marcellia gets the best of that exchange. Well, looks like it's counting time. And that's 10. Headlock over to the opposite corner. TK Orion, the sassy wild horse, in on this one. Big right from TK. And the fisherman's right there. And another quick tag. Masters of tag team wrestling, the Kingdom. Spine on the pine. And Vinny Marcellia dropping a head. We get two out of that one. Sexy Jesus beating heat. The strength of Brad Hollister stomping a mud hole right in the corner. TK trying to get involved back to his corner. Irish whip. Bacon hung up. Quick hip toss. Vinny Marcellia with the cover. Good for two, says Adam West. Not behind the closers in this one. Pulling the dreads, Hammer Tunis, and a tag in. Wristlock, fireman's carry takeover. Into that hold from Sexy Jesus. Vinny Marcellia up on his feet. Irish whip. Reversed by Vinny. Good for two on the count. Quick tag to the sassy wild horse. Double Irish whip. Double flapjack right there. And the Kingdom looking pretty good. Big Bacon, some choice words for the best around. Time to focus in on Tunis. Big chop. Another one, lighting him up. Good for three. And Tudis having none of it. Blind tag there. I don't know if TK knows. Chop block to the back. That's a flag, 15 yards. Working on that injured, surgically repaired leg. Of course, TK Orion broke that leg in March earlier this year. Made one of the quickest comebacks in pro wrestling history. And of course, Big Bacon knows all about it. Kick out. TK Orion already showing the effects of the work put on the closers of that damaged left leg. And these guys are former best friends. Of course Tunis knows which leg to work, because these three men dominated 2015 and 16 here in Pioneer Valley Pro Wrestling. Closer than brothers. And now scrapping like them. Close up on that leg. Could snap at any moment. Oh, I would not like to be in that position. That was earlier this year, folks. TK O'Ryan shattered that leg on a guardrail in Las Vegas, Nevada. TK trying to battle out of it. Ugh. Nasty stuff. Looking for Vinny Marcellia. And he might as well be 3 miles away because the closers have cut this ring off like they can only do. And Big Bacon knows it. It's going to be a while before Vinny's back in this one. Well, legally anyway. Stomps to the sassy broken leg there. One man wishbone in the cover. Ugh, that's a close one. TK may be having second thoughts about coming back so quickly, though it is very nice to see him. Big chop, and one in return. There's a receipt. And these two former tag team champions here in PvP doing battle. Not the corner you want to be in, though, TK. I admire that spirit. Clobbering blows to the back. Into the German, that sidewalk slam reversed, and the tag to Vinny Marcellia. Here he comes. Big forearm to Tunis, big boot to Bacon. And the Horror Kid cleaned house like only the murderous tag team partner of TK can do. How about it, Springfield? Twirling head scissors into... Oh, the double tag team move there. Hangman on the top rope into the German, and we're right back where we started. Vinny now. Getting worked on by the closers. I didn't see a tag. Referee signaled for one. I think you take them as they come here when you're dealing with this much animosity. Big handful of dreads. Oof. The neck wrench to Vinny Marcellia. Foot on the dreads now, and Big Bacon with that back. Pop senton. Quick cover. Not enough to put away the Horror King, Insanity, Vinny Marcellia. These quick covers in the front face lock into that gator roll. The amateur background of Brad Hollister coming into play in this one. Springfield trying to get behind the kingdom here. TK leading the charge. Still got that front face locked in. Clobbering blows to the back. And the frustration you can hear out of Vinny Marcellia. This tiring move being applied. Reversal into a schoolboy. Didn't get all of it. Get the one leg. And that's good for two. What a big knee. Flying knee to the chin of Vinny Marcellia, and he rolls out. Hammer's coming in. TK, not the legal man. And this is where the closers are most dangerous. And it's funny, just 1 year ago, these were the antics that Big Bacon, Hammer Tunis, and TK were pulling against other teams. The double choke, Adam West now sees it. And sexy Jesus, sexy strutting, and a big kiss for TK. Back to that chin lock. And Vinny Marcellia exhausted right now. The ground and pound of the closers. That is the guy, TK says. I don't know if you want to take your foot off the neck of Vinny Marcellia. Irish whip. reversed into the head scissors. Oh, caught. Hammer 2 is not sure what to do. Vinny Marcelli with the monkey flip. And time to get that tag, Vinny. The closer still cutting off this ring. Through the legs. Vinny looking for that mule kick. Can he get it? He gets it! Big tag! And here comes the Sassy Wilders cleaning house. Two big clotheslines, two big elbows. Irish whip reversed. Reversal again. Spine on the pine. Trying to get the cover in, but Bacon still in. Ah! Didn't get all the... With those heavy shoulders and back coming down on his own tag team partner. Working in the corner. Chops and slaps and everything else. Bacon looking for that patented uppercut. TK misses. Double Bulldog. The rarely seen double Bulldog. And the cover, foot on the rope from the ring veteran. Sexy Jesus. Adam West, the referee, saw it. TK trying to get this crowd back into it, get behind the kingdom. And now is their chance. They finally separated the closers. Maybe not for long, though. Oh, big Bacon slam, double move. And here comes Vinny Marcelli on the top rope. Big elbow to interrupt the count. The kingdom's still in this one. Both illegal men in the ring. Adam West wants them out of there. And now they have paired off the illegal men outside and the legal men inside. And it's back to the chops, back where we all began. And the gross spit in the eye and the schoolboy. Adam West won't count it, though. I like that. A little integrity there. No, he's not going to count it. You spit in his eye. Big shove. He will count this one, though. One, two, no. That's just two. Over the cover, TK is. And Big Bacon pulls the ref. And that shouldn't come as a surprise to TK Orion. Vinny Marcelli, oh no! Referee Adam West taken out with that big boot. And now there are no rules. And Hammer Tunis capitalizes on that with the low blow to TK Orion. TK Orion feeling that one. The other two men, as well as the referee, laid out in the cold brick floor of the Eastfield Mall. Sexy Jesus looking to take TK to church. Missed with that one. Ducked the line. Chop block. And TK looking for it. And what a treat right here, sore leg and all. TK applies the figure four. And I have not seen a more damaging one because those lanky arms and legs of TK. The Big Bacon with no rules applied. The closers at their most dangerous. TK Orion, as I was trying to say, all legs, all arms, and a lot of force in that figure four. Big Bacon, oh, sent it to the ropes. Ugly, ugly, hung up on that second rope, the best rope. Yes, 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 and Springfield, Mass, back into this one. Let's wake up that ref and get this show on the road. Another low blow. Fool me once, though, says TK. Catches the wrist, and I think it's a time for a little taste of the old medicine for Justin Tunis. Oh. Hey, what are you going to do? No one's watching, right? And right back to that devastating figure four. As I said, those long legs of TK make for a devastating figure four. Adam West in. Justin Tunis taps. Let's go for the decision. It was that big boot from Vinny Marsaglia that slayed the beast. TK trying to protest, but Adam West saying he saw the low blow from TK O'Ryan. It was the low blow, not the boot to Adam West's face. But that was a receipt. Justin Tunis, sexy Jesus, had already low-blowed TK O'Ryan. And ladies and gentlemen, I hate to say it, well, might as well make it worth it. Let's make it official then. Vinny Marsaglia not looking for another controversy here, though it seems there is a conspiracy with the kingdom. Tough words and gestures from the closers. And ladies and gentlemen, well, there may be a conspiracy, but there's also a party. There is a conspiracy. Here, here. Ladies and gentlemen, I'll let the kingdom take care of this one. I'm Matthew James. Thanks for being here. There is a kingdom conspiracy interpromotional, and it's made its way to PvP. Thanks for being here, folks. Live at the Eastfield Mall. I'll catch you next time.
By showing a round of applause, and everybody enjoy themselves today.